7 points not far. You guys are gonna get support.
You got it, sir. Looks too run down to provide much defense.
Crowd's probably abandoned.
Think they'll be back?
Hope not anytime soon. See any of our guys out there?
No, sir.
Hope they made it to the assembly. Listen. It's water. River must be close.
I'm praying our boys found cover from that artillery.
Back them up. Don't you worry. Here's the river. Just gotta follow it to reach the assembly.
And then silence those guns.
Sniper! He's up in that bunker! Huh? Push him out! Stay low! Him out. Stay low. On me. Head down.
He got one of ours.
Check the flex. See if we can reach him.
I can't move! Somebody help me! Please help me! Help!
We're gonna pull you in!
Sit tight! We'll get him!
We need to hurry!
I can't move! Somebody help me! I can't walk!
Hang on!
Somebody help!
He got one of ours.
Check the flanks. See if we can reach him.
Sit tight! We'll get him!
We need to hurry!
I can't move! Somebody help me! Please help me!
Shit! It's empty!
I'll draw his fire. You flush him out.
He's not alone! good, Daniels.
Moving out. On me.
Area's clear. That soldier didn't have to die. Let's move. The center point's not far. Hope our guys got there okay. Gunfire! It must be near our guys. Let's move! Huh. We need to help our squad clear the area.
You got it, sir.
We need to take that MG.
Throw the grenade. Grenade.
That's the last of them.
Good job, Daniels. Come on.
fall in at the bridge. We'll hold the mill as a staging ground. When Pearson gets here, we'll advance to the assembly point.
On my way, sir.
Get to cover! Get fire on him!
Target, it's 5 o'clock! There's a sniper up there! Bullseye!
Germans in the open!
Wow.
Coming in from the north!
Here you go, Private!
I'm empty! Reload!
Toss him over!
Here, Daniel!
Grenade! Grenade out! Throw the grenade!
Proceed to the assembly point. Stiles, Daniels, on me.
We hold this position until Pearson gets here, then we take the hill together.
Unless he bypassed the mill and went for it himself.
He doesn't have the manpower.
It's never stopped him before.
Said we wait here, and that's what we're gonna do.
No disrespect, sir.
But what if Stiles is right and Pearson did go ahead?
You let me worry about that, Daniels.
Gut tells me something's off.
If I made decisions based on your gut, Private, we'd still be on the boat at Normandy.
Exactly. You heard how Pearson's platoon got wiped out at Kasserine? Looks like history's repeating itself.
It better not. I want to know what really happened there.
Yeah. Well, I don't have the guts to ask Turner. But I know someone who does.
Our mission is to knock out the German artillery together. But if Pearson sees an opening, he'll take it. Squad be damned. There's a storm brewing between Turner and Pearson, and it's only gonna get worse.